Mr. Chairman. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Atit Udomchai. I come from Center of Excellence in Innovation of Sustainable Infrastructure Development, or ISISUT. Today, I would like to share some our work experience that's work on the failure of the reasoning structure in riverbanks protection. My presentation consists of four parts. The first is a model of failure of the reasoning pie wall, and the second is a failure of reasoning structure in riverbank protection. And then I going to the remedial approach and conclusion. Based on theory, there are two modes of failure in reasoning wall, include the external failure and internal failure. The external failure are sliding, wearing, and overturning, and deep sea failure. And internal failure, we consider the axial force, shear force, bending moment, and torsion for prevent the structural failure. The case study of riverbank protection near Basak riverbank in Salaburi province, Thailand. Previously, there were two types of reasoning structure collapse. One was made from the second pie and anchor system, and the other was made from the concrete pie. The another system was built in the March 2012, and then after 7 months, October 2012, the retaining wall was collapsed to the river allow 5.5 meters. This one will move here from here. The second of failure was the two pie structure. Was the two pie structure. The structure consists of the two pie concrete and basin concrete. In this case, retaining wall was collapsed in the rain season after 2 months of the construction. Okay, the site investigation showed that there was the settlement appear in the backfill zone along the riverbank, and the column moved laterally around 1.5 meters. Sliding and overturning failure from the figure observed from the site is similar to Rankin theory. When we finish visual inspection in this project, we use PEXIT 2D investigation cause of failure and design the retaining wall structure using the plain state condition. This slide show the soil profile and the parameter which the obtained from the boiling log in the site. This slide summarize the structure parameter that use analysis the PEXIT program. This one includes here the 4.1, 4.1, 4.2, and the basin concrete. After soil and pie structure parameter were obtained, the water level in the river also important. Hence, the groundwater condition was investigated. The groundwater level was investigated. The Royal Irrigation Department from Station 32. This slide shows the boundary condition and the calculation model. The numerical model simulate same few condition. It show that this condition not the major problem as the factor of safety is greater than 1.0, so that the retaining wall near the side is not failure. Why? I don't know. And what is this? What is the cause of failure? We don't know. After that, we went to the site. The site investigates was reconducted the collect more information, and we found that the were farmland behind failure retaining wall, which the after four accord the accord the retaining wall and may cause seepage force, but in this case not cause of failure due to the factor safety is equal to 1.3. Another reason is that due to the failure, remaining wall located at the curvature of the watershed, the river flow may cause the loss of soil in the passive zone. Okay, this one factor safety less than 1.0. In some line there are two major causes of failure. One is the seepage force, one is the seepage force which occur in the backfill zone, and another is the loss in soil mass in passive zone due to the erosion. For the linear approach, we install the geo composite eliminate the influence of groundwater behind the protection structure, and then we increase the spacing of high and use stone leaf flap in the front of the passive zone to the eliminate effect of erosion. The calculation model were divided into critical case. One is case with the lower than the water level in the river use factor safety not lower than 1.5, and another one is the rapid drawdown factor safety not lower than 1.3. This slide summarize the bob high structure parameter for using finite element analysis. The finite element analysis result was presented. They are show that the factor of safety in both cases are greater than the required design criteria, and is used to design the reinforced structure component. Finally, the riprap design is designed based on the method of the displacement of the water groundwater resource. When we have the velocity of river, we have the frictional angle of stone, and we have slope of river. We can calculate the diameter of stone and thickness of riprap. The last one is conclusion. The last one is conclusion. The failure is governed mainly by sliding and overturning due to the unexpected high water level and erosion. The stability of river bank protection structure can be increased by increased spacing of pile and using stone leaf wrap prevent the erosion, and using geocomposite minimize the acting horizontal force. Thank you very much.